It's about time. Let's get started. Head to Knife Ear Grotto in the eastern mountains of Dishan. I will meet you inside.
of worms?
I can and I shall. Where is the Amulet of Kings?
You cannot break the will of a son of Yakuda. I spit on you.
So, Sai-Sahan is alive. He has not been broken. An important piece of the puzzle, to be sure, but where is he being kept?
Chimmel Adabar, the Amulet of the Kings of Glory, an artifact of the Divines, a badge of office for the ruling emperors of Cyrodiil, and the key to my ascendancy. Yet it eludes me. Exploiting its power to bring about the calamity of our age was intoxicating. It made me aware of the limitless possibilities available to one strong enough and fearless enough to use it to achieve his own ends. The amulet has the power to create or destroy, but it also has the power to undo the damage caused by the soul burst, to mend the tear in the barrier between Nern and Oblivion.
Rescue Sai-Sahan before he can be broken.
Red Guard's iron will cannot be overcome with standard interrogation techniques. Physical tortures appear to be useless. I have therefore instructed the Daedra to move Sai-Sahan into the Halls of Torment. The Duchess will be most pleased to have a new guest. His flesh is strong, but perhaps her tortures of the mind will break him. I have come too far to allow this upstart swordmaster to thwart my plans. I will find the amulet, one way or another.
This is the information we've been looking for. At last. Sai-Sahan has been taken to the Halls of Torment.
Oh yes. It's Cold Harbor's most nefarious prison. The Daedra in the Halls of Torment reach deep into the dark places of a prisoner's mind and torture them with apparitions of the things they most dread. It's an effective tactic. The Daedra mock our emotional attachments and the memories that form our sense of self. Daedra have no use for such things. They are immortal. It's impossible to kill Daedra. They simply reform over time. Of course I can. I am Abnathan. But first, I have a bit more research to do. Go back to the Harbridge and tell Varen what we've discovered. I'll meet you there once I've made the necessary preparations.